Hi guys, I got a lot of questions from you regarding this lamp. So I decided to make a guide on how to make it. And in today's episode, I'm going to show you how to print it without supports. There are three different parts that has to be printed. Main part, top part, and connector with thread. Let's move in into the slicer and have a look at print settings. Make sure to place the model as shown, since there is integrated internal brim. By having special design with integrated supports inside of the model, it is designed to be printed without any supports. Even though it seems to be impossible with such overhangs around 60 degrees, however, it's proven that overhangs can be tackled by a layer height. 0.16 millimeters for this model worked perfectly. I'll just show the rest of the settings here. Okay, let's have a look at top part. And this is a cross-section of the original design. It could be quite difficult to print this model without supports. However, by testing and experimenting, I found out that this base under the roof of the model is a good solution. There are two layers at the bottom of this base that has to be removed after printing, otherwise it would be not possible to fit the cable. This method allows to avoid supports and significantly reduce printing time and the amount of wasted plastic. Print settings for connector with thread are the same as for top part. So if you followed the instructions, you should get something like this in the end. In the next episode, I'm going to show you how to assemble the lamp. So don't miss it, subscribe. Free STL link is still available in the description. Thank you for watching this video till the end. I really hope it was useful for you.